Walk Off the Earth is an indie rock, reggae rock, folk rock band from Burlington, Ontario. The band consists of 5 members: Johnny Luminati Nicasio, Sarah Blackwood, Ryan Marshall, Mike Taylor, and Joel Cassidy. The band began in 2006 and is getting bigger every day. They gained popularity on YouTube by posting covers of popular songs with their own twist. They uploaded a cover of Somebody That I Used to Know back in 2012. The twist? All 5 of them were playing one guitar. This video blew up and Walk Off the Earth became an internet sensation. From there, the band made many more covers of popular songs such as I Knew You Were Trouble by Taylor Swift and Happy by Pharrell Williams. Walk Off the Earth also has a lot of original songs, 2 of the most popular being Red Hands and Gang of Rhythm. They've teamed up with many other artists, some well-known and some not so well-known. They've done covers with Terry, aka Korean FX, a very talented Canadian beatboxer, and a band called Parachute. Walk Off the Earth's creativity and ingenuity is endless. Their videos to their covers and original songs are so unique and mind-blowing. The band is as original as it gets. They put their heart and soul into every song they make. In many instances, the band has even made their own instruments out of scraps and unused materials. Walk Off the Earth has also performed live all around the world. They've toured Europe, Canada, and the US. The band's concerts are known to be amazing. It's never a dull moment. The band runs around on stage, rapidly switching instruments throughout songs, throwing guitars across the stage, and playing their hearts out. Walk Off the Earth is a one-of-a-kind band, and that's what I love about them. They're so different. Their creativity, originality, and ingenuity are something I've never seen in a band before. That is why I think they deserve a spot on the list of top Canadians.